I still can't. I have to now, obviously. If I was to choose one word, it'd be something like overwhelmed. I couldn't believe the amount of people that were going through the same kind of thing I was going through, and all of a sudden I realized that this was important. this is something I really, really have to do.